All right, welcome back. We are becoming a big daddy, actually. Oh, that happened. I'm on jump. I don't got time for this. Rest in peace now.
What is lost? Why are these boots here? They should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them, take them.
Oh, it didn't sound like one. One more.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they build their filthy golem, Frankenstein. Yeah. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones.
Come on!
Oh god, there's a big daddy over there. Could be around here somewhere. Headshot. I'm just going around in a circle just seeing where the hell it might be at. No, you hold. Aha.
This is where you find the body. Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
We all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
Scared the shh. All right, so where would the head will be at?
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Getting somewhere. Now we will find some pheromones for you on the voice box. Let us go now. We have got the work to do.
Help me, you need me! Oh, crap.
Going. You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
What's the matter, Mary?
to imprint a certain smell, pheromone. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like it. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like Epistary.
Alright. No, I went this way. Then I saw the big daddy over here, and I went up here. Exit out of this part. Well, let me save right quick. Candidate indoctrination. Oh crap. Oh wow. Alright. I don't know where I need to go. To be honest, I don't know where I need to go. Well, let's check the map. Show hint. No. Goal info. Fontaine and the Big Daddy training grounds. You need to become Big Daddy in order to pursue him. Search the nearby labs. What you need. Nothing in this room. Thank you. Oh, shh.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
It's got plot armor. Oh. I'm in my ass back upstairs.
Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. The voice box modification machine in optimized eugenics.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Alright, how do I get this?
Point of fact, you won't
So what do I have to do now? Get a voice synthesizer? Let me save right quick. I came too far not to, damn, they actually.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box.
Shit. Not that. Bloody hell. I hate those things. Ooh, $21. Nice. I'm not running. Come on, shoot! Mother. Yeah, I don't get paid enough for this. But this is what I want to call it for this video. If you guys like, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and rock on.